Let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. All at home. Let me come home.
But it is no more unhandsome than to see the Lord the Prologue. If it be true that good wine needs no bush, why then, 'tis true that a good play needs no epilogue. Yet, to good wine they do use good bushes, and good plays prove the better with the help of a good epilogue. What a case am I in then, that I'm neither a good epilogue nor cannot insinuate with you on behalf of a good play. I'm not furnished like a beggar, therefore to beg will not become me. My way is to come to thee, and I'll start with the women. I charge you, O women, for the love that you bear to men, to like as much of this play as please you. And I charge you, O men, for the love that you bear to women, as I perceive by your simpering, none of you hates them, that between you and the women, the play may please. If I were a woman, I would kiss as many of you as had beards that pleased me, complexions that liked me, and breasts that defied not. And I am sure, were as many of you with good beards, or good faces, or sweet breaths will, for my kind offer, when I make curtsy, bid me farewell. Woo!